Hey y'all, today I'm cooking up some mini corn dogs in the Instant Pot. Get you a bag of cornbread mix, mix according to package directions, also adding a little sugar. Mix well. Cut your hot dogs into about an inch and a half pieces, then take some mini popcorn sticks and stick down in the hot dogs. I'll leave a link in the description box for those sticks. You'll also need a silicone egg crate, which can also be found on Amazon. Spray your egg crate with nonstick spray. Pour your batter in each of the reservoirs about halfway up. Then insert your hot dogs with the popcorn sticks. Remove the lid from your Instant Pot, then add your water and the trivet that comes with your Instant Pot. Place your egg crate with the hot dog mix down in the crate, cover lightly with foil, replace the lid, making sure the switch is set to the seal position. Press pressure cook, use the arrows to adjust to high heat, adjust your cook time to 5 minutes, then press start. When the cook time is up, do nothing. Let the pot naturally release for 5 minutes, then do a quick release by moving the switch to the vent position and wait for the pan to drop before removing the lid. Serve with your favorite condiments and enjoy. Thanks so much for watching. Leave a comment. I'll answer every one of you. Till next time. Bye-bye, y'all.